What we're using is a 12 gauge Stogen. It's an under and over. Loads from the bottom barrel first. Got your cartridge here, so you just pop that in.
Yep.
And then it's live.
Now, I've never used a 12 gauge before, but Penny has. So I get a little practice shot just beforehand because I've got a bit of kick. We've got a pumpkin set up and we're going to see if we can turn them into some soup. I hit him and he is gone.